We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back! Put that door back!
Wait!
Attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Fuck!
my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I am sick and tired. Sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? This house has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. You just don't understand, or is it that you just don't care? I know you can know.
know we are plotting. I know you were scared. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan? To my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do? She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! Think you're going?
Ethan, please, Ethan, help! No!
No!
What did they do to you, Mia?
Think of us dying, Emmett. Sure as shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift.